guys, welcome to BFF Life.
Welcome to our first video on our new channel. So for a celebration, we have decided to do the Bean Boozled Challenge. So let's get started.
Hey everybody, welcome to Ivy's World. So today I am here with Sudo.
So we have our Bean Boozled box thing with the jelly beans. And then we have our spinner. We have a spit cup and a cup with water in it. So yeah, let's get started.
Flavors are vomit or peach, booger or juicy pear, canned dog food or chocolate pudding, baby wipes or coconut, stinky socks or tutti frutti, lawn clippings or lime, rotten egg or buttered popcorn, and toothpaste or berry blue.
Okay, so now let's open this package. So Sky is going to start off by spinning the spinner.
It tastes like my grandma's cat food.
Okay.
Oh, that's probably peach, because I've had barf before and it is death.
It tastes like cheese.
Barf?
Yeah.
Rotten cheese.
Yeah, rotten.
Anyways, so I guess that's peach. I'd rather baby wipes.
I don't really care, but I'm not a big fan of either of them.
Okay, next one.
I don't want to do it.
Booger?
Yeah?
Okay, grab your water.
I just did and I decided not to.
Is that bad?
What flavor was that again?
Booger.
It tastes like rotten vegetables.
Okay. Oh, gross. Oh!
Oh! She got it! She got it! Did you see that?
Definitely sticky sauce.
Okay.